Can you imagine how critical the situation of current and future waste generation is? Have you ever heard the expression that waste is money? Urbanization is presenting our world with two major problems. One, non-renewable energy sources are limited and result in greenhouse gas emission. Two, current municipal solid waste generation level is approximately 1.3 billion tons per year and is expected to rise to 2.2 billion tons per year by 2025. In addition, organic materials disposed of in landfills decompose to produce methane. A greenhouse gas with a global warming potential that is 21 times higher than carbon dioxide. Doesn't it seem inspiring if there is a way to produce energy from municipal waste? In fact, this has been made possible by anaerobic digestion. Anaerobic digestion is a waste-to-energy technology that converts organic matters in waste to produce biogas for heat and power generation. Over the years, a range of waste materials called feedstocks have been used for this purpose. But in conventional anaerobic digestion of single feedstock, nutrient imbalance hinders the process, causing low production of biogas. Here is where my research comes in. Combine multiple feedstocks referred to as anaerobic co-digestion. How is this possible? The key is synergy. Synergy is what happens when 1 plus 1 equals 10, or 100, or even 1,000. However, it's not as easy as it seems. In designing a co-digestion system, the major challenge is the mixing ratio of the feedstocks. So the purpose of my research is to introduce a new method for optimizing the mixing ratio based on lipids, proteins, carbohydrates content, as they are the main constituents of the feedstocks. My research aims to develop an empirical model to correlate lipids, proteins, carbohydrates ratio with biogas production in anaerobic co-digestion of manure, treatment plant sludge, and organic waste. Municipalities can adopt co-digestion as a promising technology using existing infrastructures and expertise to divert waste from landfill, enhance biogas production, and gain economical benefits in an environmentally friendly and sustainable way.